I can't wait to see the Archon's face when he sees you didn't go down as easily as expected. I've got people standing by and Sid's coordinating things on that end. Feeling good about this? The crew's locked and loaded. I just need to know that you're holding up okay.
I made it this far. I had to. But the people beside me gave me the strength to do it. You gave me strength.
And I'm not going anywhere.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon, it created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
You'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. Continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
Got this.
They're closing all sides.
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Rock in a hard place. Ryder? Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Stop running. And use it.
Callum, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. It was something my dad said. Never mind. Just get us in close and trust me. Clusterfuck is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require it. I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Pod drop in 5, 4, 3.
Pathfinder, I've arranged a distraction while I find Meridian Control.
Pathfinder, it snapped in. That's why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The whole damn cavalry. You know I can't resist a party.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
Hard starboard. All power.
Dunn, what is it? Dunn!
Keep pushing. Go! That's... not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Kandros, are you out of your mind?
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
I'm sure we have a choice.
Debris incoming.
Sorry for the mess.
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
Have to fight through on foot!
The Archon is taking Meridian. Enough said.
The Archon must be inside already!
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder.
The Resistance is with you.
Always up for the adventure, or whatever this is.
Watch out, Pathfinder. The big kit ship is coming back around.
We gotta keep moving.
I think it's veering off.
Multiple
fight inside, Pathfinder. We'll protect the Hyperion, but that only matters if you can catch the Archon.
Understood, Pathfinder.
Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention.
Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
Then we end him.
Deploying everyone available, Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party.
Structural. Is this all meridian?
The capacity of that kind of hardware. How many worlds could it link?
Let's make sure the kit aren't.
Pathfinder until the section's secure.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way!
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotically shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve. Ugh.
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
Still here, Ryder. Cryopods? Intact. Give the Pathfinders my thanks. And the Archon? The tip of your boot.
Listening? That landing means humanity staying long term. And this just became a fight for the home front.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First chant of the Hyperion. Make them pay. Break them.
Excellent work, Pathfinder. Collection of consultations now have much to do. It's not you. You will never have our business. Our Archimati died here.
Deploying to safeguard Arc 6.
Be gentle. It's been a long ride.
Find out.
Do it. Secure the adaptation matrix.
The Archon, does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Sarah's head. We're connect remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
It's pointing, guiding us like the doors.
That can't be the Archon. See that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. The Archon, maybe.
Who else would it be? More doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.